everyone. Well, today I have this Corbin, and it is a top pick. This was sent to me by Iowa Panner, and it's got some pretty decent bidding on it, as you can see. It's got a beautiful key. I wish they still made them that great, you know. Let's see if I can get this open on camera. I have picked it, and it gives you a lot of feedback, but it also gives you the teeter-totter, back and forth business. So we'll see if I can get this open. Click in the back, but I'm wondering. I'm so like it popped off the wording, so I think it was a true set pin. Reset. Hope in the bottom. There we go. There's something right in the front. Ooh. Click there. That's it. Show's over. Something right there. I hope that's settled in. That's a problem. Be putting too much tension on it. It's just got a little turn on the core off of number 5. Things are starting to bind up a little bit. Pretty good, actually. There's some right there. Got a clip there, a little turn. A little nudge there off of 2. Really binding now. Okay, it's got to be something in here that's holding me up. Right there. Okay, let's click here in number 2. Something. Felt something somewhere. Right there, I think. There we go. All right. Now the cam back there won't let it turn. Glad I could get this on camera. All right. There it is. Feels real tight too when you turn it. So can't wait to see what the magic is in there. I'm gonna lock it up, have the key, get this guy open. See what we have in here. was a fun pick. Dying to see what's in here. Another spool. Okay, so this is got five pens in it, and can put six, take a different key, obviously. So let's get these out, see what we have. And it's just a standard core inside. This is not a challenge lock, guys, but it sure feels like one when you're picking it. What a challenge. I can't wait to see what's up here. Ooh-wee. Yep. Beautiful. Beautiful. Knew those springs were different. They were really tough. That's why I needed that little extra help in the bottom. Boy, those are nice looking spools. Mm-hmm. And those are springy springs. So far, and let's see what number four is. Yeah. No wonder. I'll tell you what, that was fun. Okay, guys, Corbin. Here we are. Check out these drivers, those are cool, aren't they? Nice spools. Sure give you a lot of different feel in there, that's for sure. And all the bottom ones are standard. Hopefully that is showing up well. Anyways, thank you, Iowa Panner, for sending me this lock. It's a fun pick. And got two more of yours to go. A couple more Corbins, so. Thank you for joining me today, and come back and see me real soon. Bye-bye.